through the wide open. I'm going back to live that way again. I'm leaving tonight for dear Kentucky, where wild roses bloom this time of year. I can feel the April sunshine on me as I walk the fertile ground. Thank you.